The Cleveland Torso Murderer, also known as the Mad Butcher of Kingsbury Run, terrorized Cleveland, Ohio during the 1930s. His crimes were marked by gruesome dismemberments and decapitations, with victims often found missing their heads and limbs. The killer targeted marginalized individuals, such as drifters and prostitutes, making identification and investigation challenging for law enforcement. The brutality of the murders earned the killer notoriety and instilled fear in the community.